International North-South Transport Corridor, simplifying cargo transportation across continents. Connectivity between states and India is seeing tremendous progress, but now the country is heading towards improving connectivity between countries. Yes, through the International North-South Transport Corridor, which will connect Afghanistan, Armenia, Azerbaijan, Russia, Central Asia and Europe, or India or Iran ko bhi. This multimodal transport project spanning over 7,200 kilometers to transportation of cargo ko aasan bana degi is set to have the potential to rival the Suez Canal as a major global trade route. But isme India ke liye kya hai? An alternative means of connecting with Central Asia, jo jani jati hai apni richness in hydrocarbons and strategic importance ke liye. And considering the obstacles in the straight route through Pakistan, ye corridor ek permanent alternate route create karegi for trade between Afghanistan and Central Asia. What a game changer!